just wondering why you chose to do clinical science at Charles Sturt Orange campus.
So I'm an Orange local. I've lived here for about 11 years now. So I wanted to stay somewhere close to home after I finished high school. And I also wanted to do medicine, but I didn't get the ATAR to do it. So clinical science looked like a really good pathway program to get into graduate medicine or even undergraduate medicine if I still wanted to do that.
So a local student, and what ATAR did you get approximately?
I got a 75 and then 5 added because I'm a rural student, so 80.
Okay, and what would you need usually around to get into medicine?
For medicine undergraduate, you would need at least a 92 ATAR if you're a rural student, or somewhere upwards of 98 otherwise.
So you moved to do clinical science, and your idea was that then you'd get into graduate medicine if you were lucky. Was that the idea?
Yeah, well, I was still thinking about undergraduate medicine when I first started clinical science, but I think it was after the first year that I thought I would go through with the whole degree and then apply for graduate medicine.
So your plan B was that if you didn't get into medicine, you might do a research year in honours, and so that's what you went ahead and did?
I did.
And what was your project?
I did the influence of a particular probiotic bacterium on anxiety and depression in rats.
So a full year of science.
Full year.
And then you have done reapply for medicine, and how did you go this time?
I got in this year. Okay. To the university that I wanted to as well.
So do you think overall the honours year helped you, prepared you better, or you endured more in that time, or all of the above?
Absolutely. So I think I gained a lot of confidence mostly in myself, I think, as well as in presenting and doing all of the kind of things that are associated with research. So I think it was very rewarding, and I'm glad that I did it.
Thanks, Maddie.
Thank you.